was born and raised in Manhattan, New York on September 9th, 1998. I have an older sister named Deja, who is 10 years older than me, and I reside with my mother and grandmother. Growing up, I suffered from chronic asthma, which made it difficult for me to play aggressive sports like football and basketball. In high school, I had matured quickly due to unfortunate circumstances. My father died of an overdose, and my house burned down from a radiator explosion. Nonetheless, I still carried my dream, the dream that I would be the greatest actor that ever lived. So I created short films that focused on things that the African Americans struggled with in society, like drugs and gang violence. From being in a homeless man's shoes to living life like a king, I'm the definition of the rose that grew from concrete. I proved everyone wrong.